come up with one for you.
Oh, thank
yeah,
you.
Yeah. And
because I'm your favorite.
Yeah, yeah, that's right. That's right.
Can we shoot it?
Of course.
All right.
Of course.
Yes. Ah.
This is a special upper that my friend Jerry Lovett is going to make for me for my AR-15. It's a nice little short barrel. It's gonna have a great fireball. You ready? Fireball is like right. Unbelievable. All right, hold on. Let me try to.
Mangled him. Mangled him.
I killed it. I killed it. I think we're going to have to go back to Hobby Lobby and get a new head.
You mangled him, Lace. You mangled that head. Very good.
That's nice. I absolutely have to have that upper.
I know. I told you.
Yeah.
Well, I've messed with a lot of them, and most of them are just toys. They last a little while, then they're junk, or you get sick of fixing them. I've ran this for almost 2 years now. Yeah, I mean, a lot of rounds, probably
I like
20,000 or more.
Like I could see, I had to see through the fireball.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah, it's very good. Yeah, I'm glad you liked it. Yeah.
I do like it. I do like it. I can't wait to get mine.
Yeah, well, we'll do something about that.
This is a 12-gauge Saiga, a true Saiga.
Yeah. Yeah, it's a Russian Saiga. It's not
fully
a knockoff.
Automatic.
Yeah. It's been converted to select fire, which on the, you know, the generally AKs are pretty easy to convert, but shotguns are not because they're just totally made different.
Right.
You know, they're the painstaking process to get it. It's robbed from Peter to pay Paul, and all the parts. The parts are all. They don't even look like the original parts anymore. But this gun works really good, and especially set up with this foregrip and this stock, fully adjustable, almost anyone can shoot it. You know, I mean, just hang on.
Just hang on.
10 rounds is still, if you're going to dump that mag, 10's about all you want, because it's, it's a struggle, but you're tough, Lace.
I can handle it.
You're tough as nails, so let it, get that monk.
You ready?
Yeah, get that monk.
You get that monkey?
Yeah.
Hold on. Here we go. Ready?
Yeah. Excellent. Yeah. Nice group, Lacey. Nice group. Yeah. Yeah. 10 rounds sure gets out of there in a hurry, don't it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
I need to try that one again.
Yeah. Very good.
That one knocked me back a little bit. All right. Ready?
Got him.
Got him.
Wonderful. Wonderful.
Well, this one's
Yep. Yeah. They're a little awkward in insert and take out. Excellent, Lace. Excellent. Excellent.
That one didn't dog me back too bad.
What do you think of that Saiga?
I love it.
It's fun, isn't it?
I love it, yeah.
It's total nonsense gun, but so fun.
Who cares about you know?
Yeah.
People say, well, that's not practical. I'm like, Who cares about
we
practical?
Don't.
I don't.
I know. I don't either. No.
Yeah.
No,
everybody just, needs a full auto Saiga.
Everybody giggles after they shoot it. I mean, everybody does. And if something can make you giggle when you get to be older, that's good.
That's good.
That's good. That's good. Indeed. Yeah. Yeah. And especially, look at the whole pile. Yeah. Yeah. 20 rounds on a nice little cluster there. Very nice. And the debris field.
Yeah.
That was a lot of mess for a few seconds. Yeah. Who's going to clean that up now, I wonder?
The cameraman.
Yes, the cameraman. That's you.
That's you.
Well, we always have fun, Lace. Very good. Yeah, you carry it back.
Alrighty.
Yeah, it looks
Love
good on
Saiga.
You. It looks good on you.
It does look good on me.
Yeah, excellent.
This is interesting.
I don't think you got that bastard, Doug. My turn.
Got
All right, he's
him.
He's dead. One in the chamber. That's why you
good.
Always check. The most dangerous gun is the one
the
you think is
the
unloaded.
Tula threw some good. Tula threw excellent.
Mm-hmm. Okay, Jer. I'm good to see you.
Yeah, see ya. See you later, alligator.
See you later, alligator.
Hey, you got a carry permit for that lady?
Sure.